good, y'all? Back at it again with another YouTube video. And getting ready for my sister's cumpleaños. I think it's birthday, I think. Yeah, we're getting ready for my sister's birthday. You heard me, because I'm gonna store my mom right now. What are we getting? Jalapenos. People looking at me crazy, bro. I don't want it. Cookies. Look kind of scrumptious, delumptious. See this. So we got forks, Hawaiian punch, tortilla chips. Double tortilla chips is them.
Boy, if you don't get
glue, vodka.
Shut up. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Alright, y'all, we back at the crib. I've been blowing up balloons. Come on, what about this? $20. This right here? $20. She's taking it back for sure. Anyways. You just gotta blow them off. My mom's trying to do this Pinterest, bro.
Okay, bro. Pause. What are you doing?
Why do you have that on me like that?
That's a good one. All right, look. Yeah, we in the car. We on the way to get my cousin. We got to finish blowing up the balloons. What is the thing you wanted to make? What is it called?
A balloon wall.
I'll edit that in. A balloon wall is what she wanted to do. I'm gonna have the balloons on fours, stacked up. That's how she.
It's a nice Vegas night.
Y'all supposed to plug me. Hmm? She didn't do it though. She's supposed to plug me. With the girl she at her house. Kinda cute.
Was she at your party?
My party.
Is that uh-huh. The girl? Taylor? Tyler?
No, not her. She cute though.
To this day! To this day!
That's a big old girl.
And then me.
Oh wow. Ready to mom? Oh, you lost. Little liar.
There's nothing in there.
What's up, man?
This
J Bands on the vlog, man.
J Bands.
Just got scooped.
Scooparoo. You might want to sit back to the vlog, buddy.
Why?
Alright, that should be good.
What stuff she had? Cocaine?
No.
Journey is recording.
Anyways.
This is where we live. It, man.
That's a banger.
Look, I don't want to be
in the slums of Vegas. You look like Dia de los Muertos.
He's Dia de los Muertos.
Are you getting... You miss me, Journey?
You're
my
ugly.
My mom said that you need to start home tomorrow.
I'm too crucial for that, girl. I got things to do. People
what
to worry about.
To
look.
Wait. It was just for the video. Let me cut that out.
Whoa,
that's gonna be a banger.
Whoa.
Are you crazy?
I got an excuse. I do YouTube videos.
No, you can't say that. But look, if you don't edit it out, you know I'll get on there and spam you.
Spam me? Talking about something, threaten me. You know this nigga threatened me because I cussed at one of my shoes. Delete it now.
You was doing
I'm gonna turn your phone off. Delete it now.
Dude.
Yeah.
He had to delete the whole video.
He should have just let me keep the video up and told me then. Hey.
No, you can't.
I would have been closer to 10,000 views.
How would you feel if Ron listened to Uncle Ron seen that video? Oh, yeah. You forgot about him, huh?
I need a cameraman, y'all. So hit me up. $2 a video. $2 a video.
It's called a videographer.
Okay. Videographer. Smart alligator back here.
Go
have
you.
Do they have dollar cheese for
Let me have a spicy chicken junior, 10-piece nugget.
A
An order of mozzarella sticks. Two chicken rodeo juniors.
And a Snickers pie. $2.49.
You're making her blow a bag at freaking Burger King.
Let me have... $2.49
and large
$2.49. My niece want them.
$2.19?
Yeah. You want iced coffee too?
Yeah.
Yes.
What?
You want one too?
Yeah.
What, you want mocha? You want vanilla?
No, give me vanilla.
They have caramel.
Let me have... What kind? You have caramel iced coffee? Ooh, that camera is so bomb.
It is good, ain't it?
I don't know why they got that music blasting like that.
She for the crackheads to migrate.
The last time you suckers was with me, we was eating chicken wings.
That's how I do anything for everything.
Goodness, Alexis.
Edit that out.
No. Everybody, spam cancer sticks in the comments right now. Hashtag cancer sticks will ruin your life.
Don't tell them people that.
You need to quit.
I do.
Sorry, mom. I love you, but cancer sticks.
Don't put that in the video.
I'm putting that in the video.
No, you're not.
And they're gonna. What's good, y'all? We doing a car mukbang for the first time. Them your mozzarella sticks.
Hey, mom, what's your name?
What, Jazz? What you
I
have?
Got hand sanitizer. What's AP?
Well, AP, we got all the same sandwiches?
Advanced placement. I didn't get a sandwich.
Yes, you did. I bought you one.
Sorry.
Honey mustard.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Ooh, stop looking in here. I hate crackheads.
Boy, they slapped just the right amount of barbecue sauce.
I hate.
We got some big old titties. He said he'd get more tips.
And he said when I started driving on Friday, he'd probably let me drive.
Y'all see now. That's good.
Come on, buddy. Something out of Caroline.
You got good. Then you should record him.
He looked like somebody at a
he built like the thing off the Lord of the Rings. Precious. Precious. Yes, I did. Inside. Look, what is it called?
Rodeo Chicken Jr.
Rodeo Chicken Jr. Right there.
Chicken patty, barbecue sauce, onion.
And then we have, what's this, a frappe?
Yeah.
Frappe.
I didn't even know you like coffee.
That was a banger. I'm lactose too, y'all, so like. What's this on here? Mustard?
Yeah.
I'm not a fan of mustard. I'm sorry.
Well, honey mustard.
Honey mustard, mustard. I don't like mustard at all.
Honey mustard is nothing like mustard, though.
I don't like it.
You know, I don't like mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise is fire.
Too much now, mayonnaise. How you be eating?
Yeah, you be one of the leaking off the sour, like sauce.
We got him.
Okay, baby.
That's so nasty.
Licking it off the side like it's a jelly.
To this day! To this day!
That's so gross.
You better be
she
gone.
Her body just built like that.
Her body just built like that. Nasty.
No, because they be scrunched up and they good to be collapsing that little car. His little
Fiat.
What's this, a Fiat?
I don't know. A soul.
Look at this car, bro. They be scrunched up in that. That's like shotgun in one of those. They in there like this.
Here.
Look at her digging her nose.
Oh.
Now she about to get somebody a hot dog.
What's good, y'all? It's the next day.
It ain't too bad.
We're already here. My sister's already here. But I missed when she walked in, bro. But we got everything set up. I'm about to show y'all, right? Now!
in case y'all was wondering, this is my little sister. She just turned 8 like yesterday, and I love her so much. And in the background, that's my uncle. So, yeah, I'm out. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe on the video. Peace.